If Thor is now a woman and Disney owns Marvel, does that make him a Disney princess? Whoa.